Yeah, still recording, yeah. I just want to see it up close. Imagine coming in hot here and just fucking diving. Don't do that. Take your time. He's wet. All right, continuing. Cause I've been living life right, like I could just die. Internet. It's the Upside Down Canuck coming to you from Alexandra. This is our first morning here. We are heading off to find the obelisk. We've just had breakfast at a lovely little milk bar. Now, my American friends, Canadian friends, anyone that's watching from America, when you come to New Zealand, you will notice right away that there's a lot of mom and pop shops and everything around. Like, this is like stepping back into 1982, and it's really cool. So if you get a chance, come and see it. It's pretty cool. All right, off to find the obelisk.
So Miss Canuck ended up on top of the world again. Yeah, did you wave? Yeah. Anyway, yeah. There you go. Her and her little T-dub, absolute beast. What's happening here? Big country. All right, going up. This is apparently not high enough for her.
Thank you.
which is silly of me. Which way does it open? Yeah, you got room. Lots of room. Obelisk Historic Reserve. Matthew. It is the land of views, you know. Alex, this is what we're looking at out of our cabin windows. Look at you, buddy. Cool. Just take a breather. another gate. We are into the cloud. Yeah. Into the mist.
So this is the climb up to Obelisk, guys. You absolutely summer, beautiful, 30 degrees down there in Alex. Absolutely no visibility. I see like 12 meters ahead, and it's inclined. Well, no, never GoPro wouldn't show, but people who went here would know what I'm talking about. Yeah, visibility zero. Condition change every 5 minutes. It's crazy, really, up in a big land, high in a country.
So, just came through the gate. This is the intersection between Symes Road and the Old Man. You can see that our visibility is just amazing. Down that way is the Old Man, and up that way is the Old Man. So, here we go. You saw the view down from below, and you saw the cloud caps, so that's where we are, in the clouds. Let's hope we can find the obelisk in all this. So they begin, look at this, through the mist.
Just pulled in here, so Lady Canuck can change about. Oh, there's a little bit of through the clouds, maybe visible. She's changing GoPro batteries, so. And I'm looking at the creatures.
Look at
to
that.
Get out of the mist.
Turn around and show them the mist clearing over there. That's neat.
Yeah, huh?
Now I'm back.
Yeah.
All right. Now I'm back. Look at these. Oh, there is one right there. And it's quite big. You just can't see it. All right, you want to keep going, Will? All right. Just nice and slow, piano, piano. We get to see all of these just emerge. Yeah, I just don't want to miss the obelisk itself. Graveyard. It's eerie, but ridiculously cool. See that? Those ones right in front of us? Merging. I feel gypped. I feel gypped. I'm missing it. There it is. Can you guys see that? Oh, I forgot to turn the key. It's okay, I just did it. Just, it's all good. It's all good. I got too excited. Look at that. All right. How does it grow out of the ground like that? You know, let's walk around it. I got my camera on. Let's go for a walk. It's how many meters tall is this? I'll have to do some research. Oh wow, look at it. It's like a shelf on this side. Wow. And you can see that people rappel. Yeah. They climb that. Some anchor points on it. Well, I was... And there's others off in the distance, but you can see some over there. Look at that. Huh. Yeah. I really wish we could see all of this, you guys, but I mean, it is what it is, right? Up in the clouds.
Approaching visibility levels again. Down there somewhere. Yeah. Ooh, nose dripping. It's freaking cold out here. That was awesome. Well, looks like you're gonna be hut down. Okay, let's. So, approaching visibility levels. Down back to Alex, we'll find another trail. See ya.
Obelisk station. So hope you guys enjoyed that. Wish it could have been a little bit clearer up at the top, but it is what it is. You're up high, you're gonna get some clouds. So It was pretty cool seeing all the big rock formations just in the mist. It was really neat. So cool. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Cheers and kia ora.
Cool place, eh?
Yeah, this is really neat.
Oh, I just missed a little guy jump.